What a nice find. This pair of Gardiner's History of England's fake book bookends is quite amazing. It's almost impossible to distinguish them from real books when they stand on a bookshelf. Supposedly crafted at the beginning of the 20th century, unfortunately they have a little bit of chipping on the backside, which isn't visible from the front. Maybe I should make it into a repair project if nobody buys it from our shop before I do the repairs. Do you like them?